Clay County deputies say they have made an arrest in a case we first brought you last night as a man was pulling on car doors in Orange Park and stole a gun. A suspect, David Michael Lawson, was arrested today. We're working right now to get his mugshot and for more information on this case.